Welcome to the Hood Topic. If it's your first time here, please subscribe and hit notification button. If you're a subscriber, thank you very much. Orlando Pirates on Tuesday have announced the appointment of Josef Zinnbauer as their new coach to replace Demetrio. The 49-year-old German joins Orlando Pirates on a 3-year deal. Chairman Dr. Evan Kosa spoke highly of Zinnbauer after appointing him as a coach to replace the departed Sebie, who was recently sacked by the Zamalek. He said it is fine to balance the eggs good beyond all important technical skills. A coach is tasked to win through others. His ability to keep the team focused, make them to work in the concert, with the minimum lapse, it is important requirement. I hope that Josef Zinnbauer is able to hit the deck running. I know I'm fully representative of Orlando Pirates supporters in wishing him good luck. Zinnbauer expressed his gratitude at opportunity to coach a club of Orlando Pirates caliber and stature. He said, I welcome opportunity to lead one of the prestigious clubs on Africa continent, and I hope under my lead we are able to return to the club to its winning ways. Zinnbauer will assist by the Rulani Mokoena and Fatu Davis. Ivan Kosa said it is important to thank Rulani for the fearless manner in which he stepped up to plate when he needs to arose. One of the important lessons leaders learn to top is about themselves. They called, knowing what I know now, lessons. I have no doubt that Rulani has learned a lot to those whose betterment and that of the team. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to like and share and subscribe. Share this video with your friends and family on Facebook, WhatsApp.